This is Robert Sarzo, the Voodoo Man, and this is my advice. I don't think you ever master your craft. You get really damn good at it, and you really just attach to it. I mean, it's like it becomes an extension. For example, guitar players, it becomes an extension of your body. And to learn something, you gotta practice. So, really important factor in being great at what you wanna do. You can't just wing it, you gotta do it. Now, when you practice enough, you can go into the recording studio and just kinda just improvise. But to be able to improvise, you gotta practice. So practicing is really important. It's part of being disciplined. To be great at anything that you wanna do, you gotta practice. You have to put it together and experiment and see what works, see what doesn't work, and play around with it. So that's part of working and mastering your instrument, but it's not just playing notes. It's all connecting everything. And it takes years, but once you get to that level, it's intense. It's just energy, it's just mind-blowing. It's a lot of fun, and it's addicting too, so it's a virus.